Okay, I am so excited because today's November 7th. In 3 days, STAR Consultants and all people who did Preferred Customer Program and enrolled their customers to receive a lookbook in the mail, you get to order the new products and wait until you see them. The first one I am so excited about, I'm calling it eye candy. And so I've wrapped it in my pretty, they're kind of pink corally snowflakes. They look like this, just the bag itself looks like this. I got it from mygirlfriendshouse.com and I just happen to have them, but they're the perfect packaging color. And so here's the actual package of the new eye candy. They're hydrogel eye patches and they are so luxurious. They are so pampering. And the easiest way to put them on, there's a spatula that comes inside. And so then you spatula them out and put them under your eye. You can put the tiny side under. So this is the spatula and this is the shape and this is how you put them. You lift them out and then I just apply them with my fingers. And while I am dressing, putting on my body lotion, putting getting my clothes on, getting my hair fixed, doing laundry maybe in between, fixing myself another cup of coffee, whatever, 20 minutes, peel these off. And leave all the stuff on and go about your regular routine. So, hydrogel eye patches retail for $40. And ladies, I want you to think about how you would feel if Christmas Eve or Christmas morning or Thanksgiving night, you unwrapped a box of these. 30 applications, so 60 patches, 30 applications, and they retail for $40. But think about you as a beauty consultant being able to give these as a gift. So, eye candy. I wrapped them in the snowflakes and I put a beautiful piece of Lindor truffles on top of it. So, these are the holiday Lindors. Put that on the top so you can kind of see it through the bag for my eye candy. This is how they'll all be wrapped, no matter if they buy them for a gift or if they buy them from themselves. Everyone's going to have theirs wrapped in cello. I like people to feel special. And so that's the first thing I want to share. And these are the samples. So this is the size of the sample. And there's a firm holder that holds the gels in here. These retail for, or these cost us $2. So they're gifts with purchase. And I'm filling my box with gifts with purchase. So in here are all my gifts with purchase. Now, I want you to think about the fact that when you order your products, you really don't want to spend a lot on section two, which is what these items are. I retail a lot of product and I like to give gifts with purchase, but let me share with you the best gifts with purchase to give. You open up the repair travel size and throw them in your box. You open up the travel size of the 3D in the combo oily and the dry normal. Those become my gifts with purchase and they're section one. And also, when anybody spends over $100, they get to choose a free hand cream, a lip protector, various gifts, and they love to get a special gift. So you don't have to do that. But I think it's just a great part of customer service. So, okay, so we went through this, we went through the eye candy. Okay, so I want to tell you that I got eight of these in and sold, I've got two left. So I've sold six. I drop shipped two, one for a mom and her daughter yesterday, because I didn't want to run out of these because I need them. And so these are going to sell like crazy. You don't need a sample. They don't need a sample. You start posting on your social media some of the before and afters. Start sending people text messages of the before and afters. I have spent this last 10 days putting these eye patches on as many faces as I can just to get their opinion. And so it's just getting in front of people. In the midst of doing my faces, I just seriously, it's like, come over and try these. This eye candy is so cool. And when I tell them that, I don't even have to tell them what it does. It's like, well, it helps with puffiness and age fighting. That's what I tell them. I don't know the magic. I don't even have the sheet printed yet. But needless to say, every appointment that I sat down with a woman, whether it was 40 minutes or 2 hours, It's been over $200. I had a little girl here on Sunday who wanted to learn about acne control, and she wanted a foundation perfect match because she's pink undertones, which you cannot find that in the store. You can't find pink undertones, super ivory. And so we got her perfectly matched. And she's 17 and she lives with her grandparents, and she bought 84. So it's really amazing what happens when you give them your time, when you sit with them face to face and give them your time. Okay, so next, I just want to share one more thing, and that is this roll-up bag. This morning, I've been getting up so that I have my makeup and my hair done an hour before I have to be ready, because I have so many interruptions and so many texts of orders that I just felt like I was always behind. So now I feel like I was ready at 7:30 this morning at 8:30. I was ready at 7:30, and at like 7:20, I get a call, a text. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot when you shipped my stuff yesterday. It's my daughter's 13th birthday. I wanted to get her this. We walked around the store. I got her on FaceTime. We walked around the store. She picked 250 retail in products, including this heart bag. She did not get the Ooh La La Spa set. She did not get the spa at home set with the satin lips, the satin hands, and the satin body, which is the shea wash, the shea lotion, and the shea scrub. This is a special retail price of $149. I haven't done the math on it. Look at this bag, Mary Kay with hearts all over it. I can't get enough of these bags because everything for me has to have a heart on it. And so I'm so excited that they put hearts on my little roll-up bags. When someone purchases anything over $299, if they haven't gotten one of these free from me, from the first $2.99 purchase, they get this as a free gift. Now you don't have to do that. You know, I selling for me, sitting down with clients is my vacation. It's my respite. It is like deep breathe and be with this woman, make her feel great. And it's what I love to do. It is not work for me. And it's a great part of my income, but my job is really to lead people, to teach them, to train them, and to inspire them to make every dream come true that they can make come true. So, one last thing I want to talk about, and that is what our competition is. People are always asking about competition. Well, what about them? And what about them? I'm like, you know what? I don't even know them. I don't know what you're talking about, because my competition is convenience. My competition is convenience. If they can get their products more quickly and more easily somewhere else, that's our competition. It's running into the store and going, oh, I forgot my mascara is so clumpy. I'm just going to grab one here because I don't want to bug Shelly. It's just a mascara. Oh, while I'm in here, I should get, you know what? I'm almost out of my moisturizer. Oh, this one looks fine. This will work. And pretty soon they're spending a ton of money. With us, they test before they invest. At the store, they buy before they try. They invest before they test and they get the hodgepodge. Don't let that happen. Stock your store. I literally, for all the sales I've had, $1,500 weeks, the last 3 or 4 weeks, all that money has gone back into product for my holiday selling. And then I will recoup my profits along the way. It always evens out. So get yourself stocked. Don't be stressed out because you're not convenient. And when you're not convenient, you lose customers that you are building for life. So don't forget, our only competition is convenience. Make yourself convenient. Be there. Deliver on time. Deliver everything they need. Deliver with a smile. Never, ever act like you're inconvenienced. Open your door when they show up and go, oh my gosh, you're the greatest thing that happened in my day. Come in. So that's what we do. We sprinkle joy everywhere we go, and your business will grow, and there will be so much abundance. You will love it. So, thank you for tuning in, and I'll be checking back with you pretty soon, actually. So, we'll talk soon. Bye-bye.